Sonia Gandhi and Rahul Gandhi. Which one of the two is more perfect?
Well, I think in many ways they both are. They have a tremendous capability. They have different ways of functioning.
I said, which one is more perfect?
I think you can't compare two people and say which one is more perfect. I think everyone has their strengths and weaknesses. And I think that's what humanity is all about. And I think you've got to take that person for their beliefs, their capabilities.
You've dealt with both of them as their active leaders.
Yes.
Both are still your leaders, but as an active leaders. Tell us some differences between the two, each one of you.
Well, I think Mrs. Gandhi is very consensual in her approach. She takes everyone along whilst forming her opinion. She is very, very deeply founded in her beliefs and value system and the Indian ethos. She is very emotional about those issues. I think Rahul Gandhi is equally very, very grounded in the Indian ethos. But I think he is able to analyze through a situation very quickly. And he speaks his mind and he knows his mind very quickly. And that comes across in our dealings with him as well.
Sachin?
You know, I think no two people are same. Different gender, different generation. It's actually not fair to compare two people. Both tackle a bit differently, but like Aditya said, Mrs. Gandhi, I think, has really been able to think old school and yet act as to what's required. I mean, she comes from a different generation, so her way of functioning was a bit different. Rahul Gandhi, I think, is far more scientific and, you know, emotionally driven about what's right, what's wrong, and he calls it what it is. And Mrs. Gandhi, I think, because of the time that she became president, 20 years